So today we fly away on holiday to Turkey.
Get you out of my mind. It's like I feel it for the first time. Been thinking about you all night. I've been searching for this all my life. You're just my type. I've been looking for a boy who can treat me right. Your dark hair with those eyes so bright. They look into my soul and it sparks my life. Can I take you there? Like it was the first time. Do you remember? Can I take you there? To when we felt like this was forever. Can I take you there?
So yeah, we made it to our hotel about 5:30 in the morning here in Turkey. So we just crashed out on the bed because it was absolutely shattered. Today we're literally just trying to catch up on some sleep around the pool in the sun. It's beautiful weather as always in Turkey or anywhere in the Middle East. But yeah, we're literally gonna relax, and then in the week we're gonna go on a couple of trips. So if you watch the video, enjoy. So today, me and Gemma are here at the beach, having a beach day, enjoying the beautiful sunshine. There are people up here paragliding. I wanna do that, but just to go there, you have to climb up to this mountain that's over there. It's 2,000 feet up, and it costs £99 just to throw yourself off the end of a mountain. Come there, but it does look pretty awesome. Look, I'll zoom in so you can see. So, I'd love to do that. So I'm gonna run to the sea on this red hot sand.
Faster, faster, faster.
We're videoing. Just kidding.
We're in the sea!
Surrounded by mountains. Go on, Jen. Go into the distance and it'll be like one of their films. Da-da. Ow! I just stood on a rock. Oh, my feet. I almost fell backwards with this camera and it's not waterproof. Oh, there's loads of fish, Jen. There's a fish. Loads of fish. Look at that man's belly. Stop laughing. Jem, turn around. Watch this for cinematographer. woke up this morning in Turkey, and now we are in Greece after a 2-hour ferry ride. When you're thirsty in Rhodes, never ask for a large drink, because this is what you get. A massive large Coke and a glass, what's this called, a strawberry daiquiri. Massive. Believe them drinks we just had cost 26 euros. But it was amazing, what a jam. Finished our day trip here at Greece, Rhodes, and we're about to head back on the ferry, which is going to take a long 2 hours bobbing up and down, but all in all it's actually been a good day and the weather's actually beautiful as well. So this is our second to last day on holiday, and then we'll be flying home tomorrow. So that's going to come to the end of the video very shortly. Thank you for watching if you made it this far.
Oh yes, we've got to go shopping before we go back to Turkey, Jamal. Low.